This is about all you can do when it comes to exercise on board the quarantined Diamond Princess. And these passengers are the lucky ones. They've actually got balconies and outdoor space.
So we are on the deck. We have about an hour to walk around.
Lana Chan of Toronto has an inside cabin with no daylight or fresh air, and this was just her second 60-minute outdoor walk in 5 days.
An additional 6 cases.
Then came the captain's announcement of 6 more cases of coronavirus. When we FaceTimed her, she was sounding pretty stressed.
You know, I think the biggest thing is we feel like we're sitting duck. We're sitting here, and people who are not even sick is going to be sick.
We saw several ambulances pull up to the ship with attendants hurrying around, though the captain told passengers some of those being taken away had other medical problems. Japanese authorities instituted the quarantine to try to prevent sick people on the ship from spreading the virus on shore.
Oh, so there's a lot of different
things. But this medical expert suggests that's also put those on board at greater risk.
It seems to me that the people who are now in quarantine on those ships may be at more risk of infection than they would have been if, for example, they'd been taken off of the cruise ship and allowed to go home or sent to some other facility with more space than a typical cruise ship.
Then again, this concentrated cluster of cases could also help scientists understand the virus better, maybe by learning how it spreads and the rate of severe cases to mild ones. Of course, that's of no comfort to those on board. Jennifer Lee has been talking to the CBC for several days now, but this was our first chance to see her in person. She said passengers are worried about returning home after the quarantine ends, and trying to get answers from Canadian consular officials has been difficult.
The passengers have sent mail to them and asked for the posts, and they have not yet responded. It's been 2 days already.
Is that frustrating?
Very. Very frustrating.
Just in case some on board are having trouble coping, the captain also announced if people are experiencing any mental distress, psychologists are available by phone. Chris Brown, CBC News in Yokohama.
So if it's that bad for passengers who can at least step outside, imagine what it's like for those who don't even have a window.
In the interior room, the walls are a warm neutral color. The carpets are a gray-blue. A bedside table and lamp are on either side, and a wall-mounted mirror is above the headboard.
The Diamond Princess has 379 of these interior rooms, a bedroom, a bathroom, a small closet, and that is it. Each cabin just 15 square meters. That is the size of the average North American parking spot, which is effectively what they are now, a place to park passengers until the quarantine is lifted.